directorial changes, showrunner changes, and lots of mudslinging later. The TV series called Snowpiercer, which is based on Parasite director Bong Joon-ho's 2013 film, and the Jacques Lob graphic novel, is finally making its debut on TNT in May 2020. But this hasn't been an easy journey for the dystopian socio-political drama that looks at the class divide and rebellion on a train that's carrying survivors of a post-apocalyptic Earth. The show faced some serious ups and downs before TNT could finally announce a premiere date during the Television Critics Association Winter Press Tour on January 15, 2020. The first visuals of the show in the form of trailers and extended scenes were shared during the San Diego Comic-Con in 2019, but it was a long-ranging battle before that came to pass. Here's a rundown of what exactly happened with the TNT show. The show was first commissioned to development in 2015 with Josh Friedman ordered to write a script for the show and take on as showrunner for the series if it goes past the pilot. In 2016, TNT picked it up and set a pilot order in place. By May 2017, the cast had been hired, with Jennifer Connelly taking on Tilda Swinton's part from the film and David Diggs of Hamilton fame to play Chris Evans' role. But when the show was announced to be going to series in January 2018, Friedman was left off the announcement. It was then revealed that Friedman was fired from the Snowpiercer project over creative differences and that Graham Manson was now the showrunner of Snowpiercer after the work he'd done on Orphan Black. However, tensions rose as Friedman decided to rail against Manson, calling him an idiot. In a tweet, he vented his rage saying, "If you were to take over a show I'd originated and worked on for 2 years and didn't reach out to me before taking the job, you're either an idiot, a coward, or a witchy MF." Director Scott Derrickson, who had directed the pilot of Snowpiercer and was also going to direct Doctor Strange 2 before he exited that MCU project, also quit in June 2018 on the heels of Friedman and refused to come in for any and all reshoots that Manson was planning, given that the direction of the show was bound to change, saying, "I am foregoing my option to direct the extreme reshoots because of the radically different vision for the show that Manson had. So far, things aren't looking great for TNT, Snowpiercer, or the cast and crew." By May 2019, fearing that cast options were going to run out, TNT decided that Snowpiercer would get a second season too before the first even made its way to the public. They also decided to shift the show to TBS, which was their comedy-focused cabler that was looking to enter the drama space. But by October 2019, Snowpiercer had moved back to TNT after TNT, TBS, and HBO Max head Kevin Reilly watched and tested all 10 episodes of the first season. He said, "Now that we've seen this incredible post-apocalyptic sci-fi series in its entirety, we're confident it will perform strongest on TNT. However, there's still no premiere date and the future of Snowpiercer is looking as post-apocalyptic as the show itself." But clearly, in a span of 3 months between October 2019 and January 2020, TNT seems to have saved this derailing train and set a premiere date for season 1 of Snowpiercer for May 31st, 2020. The first trailer of the show focuses primarily on the characters of Connelly and Diggs, and the VFX looks stellar enough to keep viewers hooked. Whether the show can make good on the drama that's been ongoing for the last 5 years remains to be seen. Would you watch the Snowpiercer TV series? Let us know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, be sure to check out all our other videos too, and don't forget to subscribe.